Sunday, as usual I'm here with you. In this video I'm going to show you how to make a hand blender. It can be used for day-to-day life activities such as whipping cream, butter, eggs, coffee. Welcome to KissFi, I'm Naman. Let's start.
For making this we need lollipops, battery, DC motor, switch, battery clip, extra wire, cello tape, scissor, hot glue gun.
Part 2. Take a sketch pen, remove the back part. Remove the inside part. Then remove the front part. Cut from here. We need this part. Wash this part with water properly. Then cut it like this.
Hope you like my video. Please like and share it. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for the latest videos. Subscription is absolutely free. You need not to pay anything for subscription. So please subscribe my channel. It will help me a lot. Thank you.